Frank is a driver.
Oh.
When I was a camper in San Bernardino, I had him as well, and we were talking about this earlier tonight, that, you know, you weren't supposed to have your convertible down, but as soon as you got off the camper, Frank on his Mustang or whatever, whatever cool car he had at the time, the convertible went absolutely right down. And he always took us for ice cream, or like there was always somewhere that we were going. And he was the inspiration. So I'm sorry, Mr. and Mrs. N, but when I was a driver, I was really good.